Thank you. Thank you. like, it's going all right. How about yourself? Do you like gun games? I'm trying to invite a whole bunch of people in to try to see if we can get as many people into this gun game as possible. There's 50 available spots. This is one of mine. Size map for sure. Joined and then left. I was just about to say something too. We can all go ahead and ready. Once people join, they should be able to just join right in. At least I hope that's the way it should be set up anyway. Got one person who's got two in his lobby that might join. Oh, he says maybe in a few. Okay. It took me forever to figure out how to get it to where it'll switch weapons after every kill. I had to set up a whole... So it's for 50 people, so I had to do 50 team... The team settings and inventory, stuff like that? I had to do 50 of those, and I had to do 50 separate item granters with the same gun, all the same guns in it. So I set up one, and then I copied that one and put 50 of them out. And then I had to sit there and set each one to each team. Can't hear you. Yeah, for gun game. One in the chamber game on this same map. What? That's right. Oh, that should be close enough for that. I guess I need to move that tire, and there's another one too. I think I needed to move. Jesus. Yeah, it was. He scared the shit out of me. I just want to try to get 50 people on this map at once. I hate that I can't smooth any of this out because I don't have the UEFN stuff. There's some things that I should be able to bring the, what you call it, up. Right into the ground. Running the vehicle, really? Oh wow. What's it called? Hurdled over it. Whatever it is. I saw more footsteps over there. That you said, I didn't even hear that. Oh, and you can just hold the trigger. Anything can be lethal. What's up? Are you able to just join into the game? It's gun game. If you like gun games, I made the map myself. No, just when you, if you're fighting someone, as soon as you get a kill, it'll automatically automatically give you back, take you back to 100 health. Pretty good sized map though. Definitely need to get 50 people on it. I think it'd get intense for sure. Dang, landed right on that flower. And there's 50 guns to go through. Figured with 50 people that, no. Nope, it's I mean, it depends on the gun you use for sure. Cause some of them do more damage than. Oh shit. Landed right on me. Definitely get easier to find people once there's more people on the map. So if you guys have anybody you can invite, right? Right, same here. Can't see that, huh? That was a freaking sniper or something. That was close. Oh shit, I'm not supposed to do that. That would have been messed up. I didn't want to spawn kill you. That was terrible. Damn castle's so big. I really tried my hardest not to let it be this. Long enough to get off those freaking guns. Wait, what? What the? Oh, because, okay, so it's because it's mine? Oh, hell no. Nope, I'm one of you guys. We made it so all teams are all the same. I didn't even know you could do that. I didn't even think about it. I guess I knew, but I didn't think, yeah. Oh, shit. I'm still so low on health, that's not fair. She got me. She got me for sure. I'm getting recommended to myself again. On YouTube. Which one is that one? So bad. I don't know. I think I need to add a bunch of filler stuff, like trees and shit like that for people to hide in certain areas. Yeah. Oh, I finally made it past 10, huh? What the fuck? That gonna just, okay, I was gonna say, is that just gonna continuously sit there and... Yeah, it was sitting there bouncing on the tires over and over. until it finally disappeared. Gun bounces way too much. First time you heard her? Where the hell? Oh, I see you. Damn. Too late. Because I had to put him somewhere. We're almost done with this round. Thank you.
Oh, okay.
It's doing. Come right up. Oh, shit. I don't know how I got you on that one. I'll be honest. Seconds. Jesus, what the fuck is that? Oh no, that's a gun we're not gonna be able to use. I mean, fuck. I thought that was the grenade launcher, not the shockwave launcher. That sucks. What gun was that? Son of a bitch. That means I gotta figure out exactly how I did all of that. Yeah, I guess I could enable the pickaxe, but then it's gonna take forever to kill someone with that unless I make it instant kill. But if you guys wanna keep playing, you can. I gotta hop off. Go get my kids bed. Yeah, for sure. Thanks for coming and playing. Jeez. GG's gamers, thanks for watching the stream. We'll be back on maybe later to see if we can get this done. As always, have fun out there.